potatodons prefer to live in the sweltering and steamy climate of the lava plains. They are serious about personal space and don't take kindly to unwelcome visitors. They're pack creatures led by a chief potatodon, also known as the Don, who is in charge of their weekly Sunday roast. This is when the potatodons bathe in mineral-rich springs and stretch out to dry on volcanic rocks, leaving their fins crispy, salty, and delicious.